Hi, welcome to Motiff. I'm Pauline. Motiff has officially launched in early June. After 2 weeks of our launch day, we have made some new improvements to AI generative UI, and I'm excited to show you all the new updates right now. I created some UIs for apps in different fields by AI generative UI this morning. I can see that AI now has a better understanding of the intentions in the prompts, and is able to generate interfaces for various topics. Also, AI can generate more diverse styles, including fonts, round corners, and even dark mode. Let's do something cool together. I'm going to create an app for the European Cup. I want to call this app Sportive. The first page is Choose Your Team. The prompt should be, create a Choose Your Team page for Sportive, an app for the European Cup. All the teams in the tournament with their national flags and names. Wow, this is my desired result. Next, I will choose Germany as my favorite team. I want to have a detailed page of Team Germany. What in this prompt are a detailed German team page for Sportiv, with a back button on the top, team name and team flag. Tap to overview, matches, squad and stats. Next, match details, some key stats and so on. Here is the generated result. Now, I want to have UIs that have different styles. What I need to do is simply add a new prompt to the current one. I want a green theme color and a ESPN-like font. It works. We got a new screen. I can also try to switch the UI into dark mode by adding another prompt. The third page I need for the app is a live streaming page. What I need on this interface are a live streaming section, a real-time comment area, the box to write and post comments. For consistency, it also needs to be in dark mode, in green theme color, and an ESPN-like font. The generation results look great. Next, let's have AI generate the rest of the interfaces and try to build a first draft for the app for EuroCup. Okay, the first draft is now done by AI. The accuracy of images and text generated by AI can be hit or miss. When I come across a page that doesn't meet my intentions, I can either regenerate it using AI or edit it manually. We can continue to use Motiff to edit and adjust the content and design details, and then connect the interfaces through prototyping. And there you have it, a whole new way to kickstart your design process with AI. Start your design with AI for new ideas, and then continue to polish and collaborate all in one platform. It's a fresh way to design, and it's time to try it. Don't forget to post your first draft on X and tag us at motiff_HQ. We'd love to hear your thoughts and feedback. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.